you will find the Iron Market with David Siska and so in this episode we expanded our city and we did some reworking with our intersection here because it was just one access earlier, but now we have another access to this part of our city, which now will be all filled with housing and offices and shops of course as well. But in this episode I want to mainly finish off every part of our city, or at least of this city, so that we have enough space. Okay, I don't think that is good enough because it doesn't look perfect. Okay, that might be better. Okay, so let me get one road in here. Of course this will have to be no, let's not remove that, I guess. So I guess we can just fill this a little bit up. Let's see, let's get this to around... No, not there. To here? No, that's not good. You know what, let's just leave it like that. Maybe we can put something big in here. And no, I don't think, yeah, maybe I should just have a little road goes from here. To maybe here. Maybe this area we can also fill a little bit. Let's just say to here. And here. Maybe just... Yeah, I guess that's better. Okay, that goes with the curve. Sure. Guess that's good. Sure, I guess this area will be really efficient because now not a lot of cars need to go all the way up to here. Well, still a lot, of course, but people can now choose which side they want to go to. So that is already very good. Okay, let's just get this over to here, and maybe we, yeah, we can connect it to here. Yeah, that's better, just to fill it all up. Of course, this area is a little bit polluted, but I hope that won't be as much of a problem. Okay, now we just have this area. Of course, this area also needs to be filled, but we can do that later, just to finish things up. And I guess I will remove these windmills also later. This as well. I just want to have a bit of the city that is being surrounded mostly by, like, here the highways and water. I want to have filled. So, yeah. Okay, so there's a lot of demand for commercial. So let me get some more commercial in. Seems to be, yeah, because of the most amount of people that need things are shops. Because the industry is still being rebuilt, as you can see over here, here, and also mainly over here. But the only positive thing is this, that the polluted areas are being a little bit reduced, thanks to of the industry that has been destroyed, of course. So, I guess it's not all negative, but there's still some negative things here and there. We get these things in as well. So we will need them. Also, we will, I guess, need a new area for this, for these incineration plants. So this area where I am at now will be just offices. So what we can do is make these roads. Oh god, a sinkhole. Great, where's that going to put itself? Let's just wait. Then we can fill that up immediately. Hello? Oh, right in the middle of the ocean. Yeah, sure. Okay. Yeah, sure. Okay, I think I will just leave these roads as streets without the trees. Of course, these things also will make some amounts of energy. It might not be the best, but it's better than nothing. Okay, now that the demand is slowly reducing. Is there... Well, they can get over here, so that's good. That doesn't mean that I need some area else. Except from here, maybe. Let's get these. Well, no. I just saw that they were very unhappy when that happened, so let's not. This road also seems to be destroyed, so let's rebuild that. Didn't even see that was destroyed, but anyways. Let's go. Okay, just one here. Can we? Yes, we can, nice. So what we could do is make use of this dam. Why not? It's like a bridge is there. Okay, I want this to be a bit straight. So let's just say up until here. Yeah, this can so can do it like that. Cause that will be very efficient if people want to travel to this side of the industry. They don't have to travel all the way via the highway. That's a very good thing that we have now. Okay, I will leave this bit open, of course. So let me go and connect this part up until here. Then we can have a little bit more space down here. And, yeah, I guess that will do. Okay. Okay, what is the demand now? Huh. Not a lot. Yeah, that will be good enough. I think we'll just have to move this just a little bit. Because it's very close to the highway. I mean, we could also make this a part of the offices, just like over here. Yeah, we could do that. Why not? So let me just move the trees of this area. I mean, it won't matter anyway, since they won't have any pollution, but just because of the incineration plants. And I guess I will leave this area open, since there's not enough, a lot of space. But I guess we can have a new road here. Of course, what I will mean is that we have some barriers. Maybe we can make this also a... industry, like office area. Yeah, why not? Okay, now that is fixed. Let's give them all sound barriers. Since I don't want to forget that. Of course. Boom, that is fixed. Oh yeah, these also need some. I don't think that the industry will complain about this, but... Oh well, about the car noises. But maybe it will help. All to be good. This is a really good area of our city. Does this need? No, because this is already nearby housings. And of course, we still have a lot of space. Can we still expand? Yeah, we can. Okay. So, we are not yet done with the city yet. That is good. So, what we can do now is make the water water pipes. Since the citizens will need that when they start to move here. Of course, I don't think they will right now because the demand is so low. Of course. Okay, it seems like this road with the dam. It's also really working. So that is going well. Okay, let's get this all fixed. Since we don't have to look at that anymore. There we go. Let's just fill this area in as well. Since why not? I mean, it just looks nice this way, so yeah. Okay, now let's get all the needs in here. Maybe a big one like this. Yeah, that will do good for a big area, and then maybe just one here. Just a small one. Same goes for this. Yeah, that will cover a lot of space, so that's good. And the police headquarters, yeah. Same goes for the schools. These don't cover a lot of space, of course. So let me get just a few in. So that there is just about enough. Then one high school. Okay, they need a lot of space, but the university, I think. We'll cover a lot more. Yeah, I guess that's good enough. Okay, do take. I need to sneeze. Sneeze tag. No. Okay, so these will be all hooked up with electricity. Since the AI tends to get housings in where like these things are. So let me just connect them all up. Okay, this can be connected to, I guess, to here. Okay, then of course these. Those are hooked up. This is hooked up. Now only this thing. Still needs to... Boom. Nice. Oh. And here. But this can be fixed. Like... Or not. Maybe here. Yep. Okay, it seems like a lot of people are traveling from this this area right now. That is good. But it will leave us some with some traffic jams, of course. But I do not think that will matter as much. So... Well, we filled up all the possible space in here, so that's good. I do think, the demand is slowly lowering. Or well, the buildings that need to be rebuilt are getting there. Again, it seems like... Yeah. Yeah, the areas are just getting fixed again. So that is good. So anyways, the next episode, I will fill up all of these areas in with the right zones. I will also get a new district in, just for this big area. So anyways, I will leave this episode right here. So please leave a like, subscribe to the channel, and we'll see you next video. Bye.